aging will affect us all and results in part from the imbalance between cellular damage accrued throughout life and the progressive decline in stress response and repair pathways. One of the keys to promoting lifelong health is to understand the signaling pathways that operate inside cells and govern key fate decisions such as cell death, cell survival, cell division, or cell aging. Research teams at the Babraham Institute study the proteins that control communication within and between cells. These proteins make up the signaling pathways that regulate how cells develop, grow, and respond to their environment, and are critical for ensuring the lifelong health and well-being of an individual. One such signaling pathway involves the family of PI3K enzymes. When cell surface receptors are activated by signals from the cellular environment, PI3K enzymes move to the cell membrane and become activated, producing specific phospholipid molecules. By changing the amount of specific phospholipids in the cell membrane, PI3K enzymes can control when cells grow or divide. The family of PI3K enzymes are now accepted to be critical regulators of numerous important and complex cell responses, including cell growth, division, survival, and movement. In these days of online meetings, we are all familiar with internet dropout and communication failure, with garbled audio, lost connections, and message disruption. But when the messages are controlling how cells grow, divide, and function, the effects can be dangerous or even life-threatening. More evidence is emerging that some cancers are caused by changes in how cells talk to themselves and surrounding cells. When human cells make communication errors, it can lead to the production of antibodies against its own tissues, leading to autoimmune conditions such as arthritis. The Institute's researchers are studying a number of cellular communication pathways, including nutrient sensing, cellular recycling, the pathways activated to protect the cell against the presence of toxic chemicals, defective proteins, and the pathways triggered in response to environmental stress. Dr. Len Stevens and Dr. Phill Hawkins joined the Babraham Institute in the early 90s. Over the last few decades, their research groups have grown and changed. Due to the work of these groups, understanding of cell signaling processes has greatly improved, paving the way for new medical breakthroughs. By working with pharmaceutical companies such as GlaxoSmithKline, we can take our fundamental research and turn it into medical interventions that save lives today. The Babraham Institute undertakes world-leading research into understanding the biology of how our bodies work, including what changes as we age and during disease. You can discover more about the breakthrough work of the teams within the Institute's Signaling Research Program on our website. The Babraham Institute. Share the discoveries. Find out more online.